Your life and damned is your soul.
Stop playing, Desaad. Nothing more nightmarish than those snake bangs you're rocking.
Yeah, that forehead looking real sweaty, Desaad.
you.
How did you overcome my Terrorium's best?
Your stuff was freaky, but not freaky enough. Wait, that did not sound right.
It's you and us now, Desaad.
Fine. I will show you what it is to be the master of pain. Your suffering is done. The nature of reality here is mine to control. That awaits you.
I'm going to enjoy this.
The very nature of reality here, mine. Nature of reality here is mine control. I hope these were friends of yours. They're mine now. Your head for this.
Then I'll make sure to have a fresh cut when the time comes.
Good riddance, creep. And hello, bang babies.
Thanks for your help. I don't think I could have done it without you.
Oh, we know you couldn't have. Ain't that right?
I was talking to them, but you cool too?
Whatever, nerd.
Cyborg, this elevator's got some heavy-duty locks. You got anything for that?
On it.
Okay. You'll have to confirm my inputs manually. got it. If you need anything else, give me a call, okay?
It's Ebon.
Knew he'd come.
Spring my gang so we can put on a real show.
Of course. There you go.
Time for the show. Now you see us, now you don't.
Guess that tracks. Let me get the next door for you.
One step closer to the boom tube portal to apocalypse.
The what to the where?
Before DCUO started paying good money for test subjects, this facility was full of parasites, draining society.
To who now? Wait, slow down there, Pinky.
But I kept one parasite for myself. This'll stop all you powered freaks.
Feed me!
Thank you.
messing around and finding out.
It's on me to be the last defender of society, of decency.
Bro, if you think it's decent to kidnap citizens and send them to a place called Apocalypse to be test subjects, you're a major goofy.
Love it when they don't surrender.
He has the decency to know when he's been beaten. Damn.
I got it. complain about wasting Earth money, but my investment is paying off after all. The data I would get from experimenting on you would be exquisite. My current test subjects tolerate so little pain. And where's the fun in that?
Hold on. You're buying bang babies just so you can hurt them for fun? Not even Ebon deserves that.
It's not about deserve. It's about...